Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will show you how to fix battery draining after update iOS 18. First of all, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new tech videos. Now let's start the video. Solution number 1. Turn off background app refresh. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on general. On the general page, tap background app refresh. Again, tap background app refresh. Turn off background app refresh. Solution number 2, turn on low power mode. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on battery. On the battery page, turn on low power mode. Solution number 3, disable location service. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap privacy and security. On the privacy page, tap location service. Turn off location service. Again, turn off to confirm this action. Solution number 4. Check for software update. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on general. On the general page, tap software update. Software update is available. Tap download and install to upgrade the iOS. Thanks for watching this video.